Hello, I am Janice Francis Smith. Remember to say my name. Thank you so much, David, for having me here at Gypsy Wagon. I am super stoked to be here. So there's all kinds of love at this festival. I like this festival. I've heard it said that your friends are the people who know you and like you anyway. So it's kind of what this song is about. When you know all the scary stuff, but you're not gonna run. You don't scare me, baby, so you can stop trying. I've already lived through things that might be worse than that. No, there ain't no monsters I don't know about. Honey, I was raised in a haunted house. I know more exists than meets the eye. And I've learned to live with just one die.
Clientele. The one. Be revealed that will make complete sense in about 7 minutes. Sweet. So I've been working on a project for a while. Had a rough year, lost a loved one, and you get through it. You have a lot of good people in your life, and you learn that the memories are healing when you're ready for them. The memories are a good thing, but it shows up in all kinds of ways in life. And I'm in Oklahoma City, so Oklahoma is no stranger to extreme weather and natural disasters. And it's kind of the philosophy, that's why I like Oklahoma, why I stayed in Oklahoma. Most people are unfazed by anything, man. It's like, whatever comes, the whole world crumbles, and you know, and they're on the news saying, this isn't my first rodeo, and they rebuild. I love it. That.
Oh,
talking about this. When you have a big tragedy, people don't know what to say to you, but they want to say something nice. They want to build you up. And the thought does count. But sometimes it's a little hard to swallow. The idea that everything happens for a reason doesn't sit very well with every circumstance. So, you never say that to their face because, you know, you appreciate that they're giving you some love. But you can always write a song about it and exercise those demons. So I had a prompt from the International Folk Alliance, and my prompt was, when you're ready to put this to music, call me. And that turned into this. Instead of singing, sorry about that.
Hey baby, did anybody ever try and make it better by telling you how everything happens for a reason? Well, I think that's a load of bull, just something to say when you don't know what to say. You quote some scripture by myself through the door, give them a highball pour, and start a record spin. And after dinner, he take off his shoes and pants and do a little dance and get a little silly, more than a little silly. It's my favorite memory and good advice for living. The things that I learned watching him sway and turn and shake off.
Some fun again with the memories. So I caught the tail end of the 70s. It was fun. It was a lot of good music. It's still my favorite era for music. There was a lot of good stuff on TV. And that's what this is about. It's called Denim and Sweet. It's when all that's what all the kids are. So there's just a sing along person who might have to help me out here. Queen and bell bottoms and beaded braids.
says that she can have that one.
Great backup singers.